Yo, what up? Yo, this is Big Cap Madonna right now. Freestyle 101 G4 TV. We about to get it popping in here. We gonna go in the booth, smash him out up all 7th sound. Me, you already know what it do. Wu-Tang forever.
Yeah, yeah. G4 TV. Y'all niggas know what it is. 7th sign, Capadonna.
Niggalo.
Y'all niggas know.
Mount Chesedek.
Y'all. Check it out now. Yo, Cap. Tell them how you feel, son.
Silent murder.
Get it.
Well, at the age of 18, I was an MC fiend. Needed rehabilitation to release the steam. I've been rhyming so long and now I'm finally hooked. And I ain't saying I'm the best, but I've never been took. Yo, I'm a cool poet, rhyming alcoholic. Rhyming so correct, it take a week to install it. Call my brother Sam, copping a plea for the vocal line music. You're out of my league. Yeah, it's time. My name is Dawn. I'm strung on the rhymes. And it's getting to the point where you're just wasting my time. But if you're thinking that you want some, do for a taste. See me with your mic and meet me face to face. Cause I'm a magic magician. Keep on dissing. When I rock a jam, you know the crowd. I'll do listen, I'm an explorer, like a Tom Sawyer. Got a rep for rapping and I never bow before ya. Girl charmer, night with Shaw's Ganama. Causing more destruction than an aircraft bomber. Wound healer, drinking mad tequila. My girl is a secret, so I never real reveal. I'm a nighttime thriller, from the killer hill. Rock a block party from any time until it's sentimental. Not an oriental, rhyming so legit you wouldn't think that I was mental. Captain Crunch, crunchy chump, blue and white dumps. Crunch, brrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr
Yeah. Seven sign. G4. Yeah, number one rhyme, Shogun, I can't be done, pull out the blade, watch you drop in less than one, the untouchable, non-fuckable, you read fables, roll up on your skull and choke you with this mic cable, you ain't able to even walk into my cypher, say the fuck out, you better walk another route, and fly south, cause you ain't welcome in the east, seven sign, I bring forth the mark of the beast, to say the least, upon a dead I must feast, remain heartless, from a darkness comes a partness, underestimated, you ain't appreciated, to say you never make it, only cause you fake it, assassination, upon your fucking pavilion, seven signs like an outbreak. I kill millions with no antidote, which means your brains can't cope. Fake ass MCs getting pushed off the slopes. Yeah, G4.
Getting pushed off the slopes, G4.
Get him
up and down. Yo,
I'm the writing line part-time, genuine mind. You can never find a town so divine when I'm on the line. You will say sign, any contract, autograph, cause you took a slaughter bath. This is not a water bath, but what I taught is map. How to blend the origin with the same ending so you can hear the message in the rhyme that I'm sending. You can't cut mix or mix these tricks that take all hits because you will not fit. You're a counterfeit, non-fit, stupid piece of shit. You bitch, you never writ while I was making this. You was over like looking because you are Crooklyn. I am from Brooklyn, move to Staten Island for a different type of wild and shallow. Brah!
On me, huh?
Captain on the records, get your freestyle.
Yes, out the gates of heaven. Now I roam the earth's surface. Religion's worthless. I pass my seeds in a serpent. I pull the curtain upon the soul, so ain't certain. I talk in merchant, feast on the flesh of a virgin. A second shit like a surgeon. I catch a whirlwind in fifth dimension. It's seven sign, need I mention. It's moving space and time. My mind is similar to ancient combat. Boys, more rest. I'm meditating space probe. Universal apostle. Speak the gospel forever hostile. Study scriptures and novels. Collecting hits like Sleepy Hollow. I was sent to assassinate the shallow. I wrote ancient scrolls. Behold, as the untold, my cipher unfolds.
G4.
Yeah.
You already know what it do.
I'm from Staten Africa. You know what I'm saying? They call it Shaolin. I call it Staten Africa. You know, New York know it as Staten Island. You know what I'm saying? I was born in Brooklyn, raised in Staten Island. That's where my mind state was developed. So it's like, yeah, I'm from the bricks, man. I ain't from the suburbs like that. You feel me? It just go way back to the Sugar Hill Gang. I think that was like one of the first songs that I really, really heard and really started getting into, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people, they, you know, they get into, you know, Rakim and all of them. Yeah, that's definitely the facts of life right there. But I go back to White Line, Vivid Dreams of Passion, you know what I'm saying? So it's like when I look up hip hop in the dictionary, man, I just see, like, you know, smart entrepreneurs, you know, like a group of minorities that came up from nothing and had these harsh realities mixed with this soulfulness to express to the people, man. That's And that's me too, you know what I'm saying? But I could do it in so many different kinds of ways. I'm from the hood, so the first time I heard somebody really freestyle was like Scotty Waddy, you know, back in the days, you know, when I was coming up on Funky G, you know, the Disco Tizers and Fitting Machine, the Party Doctors. New York was popping with all kind of things and various little kids, you know. It's been going on since I could remember, but really from the block is when I first really seen it, because I looked up to my man Scotty Waddy more than the artists that I seen on TV at that time. So that's when it was just three-letter crews and posses. My crew used to be the Wreck Posse. It's like once that beat hits you, it's like your first hit, you know what I'm saying, or the pipe or something, you know, your first hit of that joint or your first, you know, hoop or whatever. It just be in you, you know, so you tapping that out because it's in you. So you start doing, you know what I'm saying, the beating on the table or the beatbox. I started learning how to do that, you know. You know, doing that, freestyling. After a while, you start wanting to hear yourself on something. So I was recording on the little radios that mama used to buy. It's got the cassette tape, put that in, record, freestyle. Then you used to try to get another radio and play the music from there to freestyle onto that. It was just... it was a whole process, man, but that's how I started, you know what I'm saying? So not only did it work for me, but it also became a way of life, man. All my Wu-Tang affiliates, we came up together on that same musical vibe, that same street mentality, you know, we did what we had to do. And in that process, you know, rap was another form of communication for us, even from when we was like 12, man. We've been doing this, rap, mathematics, hustling, you know, all of that, man. We've been doing this, man.